again me, falling for you.
Ready, Scott?
Ready,
yeah. Okay?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Whee!
And tell, but I've been seen with Vera. I've never been with anything less than a 9. So fine, I've been on fire with Sally Field, gone fast with a girl named Bo. But somehow they just don't end up as mine. It's a death-defying life I lead. I take my chances. I die for living in the movies and TV. But the hardest thing I ever do is watch my leading ladies kiss some other guy while I'm bandaging my knee. I might fall from a tall building, I might roll a brand new car, 'cause I'm the unknown stuntman that made Redford such a star. I've never spent much time in school, but I taught ladies plenty. It's true, I hire my body out for pay. Hey, hey, I've gotten burned over Cheryl Teague's, blown up for Rocky Welch.
Oh, I got that.
Wind up in the hay, it's only hay.
It's still right
enough. Hey, hey, I might jump an open drawbridge or Tarzan from a vine, 'cause I'm the unknown stuntman that makes Eastwood look. I got the best first lady. Some days I got them as far as the eye can see. Ooh wee, a morning dive with Jackie Smith, I crash in the night with Cheryl, but in the end they never stay with me. I might fall from a tall building so Burt Reynolds don't get hurt. I might leap a mighty canyon so he can kiss and flirt. While that smooth talker's kissing my girl, I'm just kissing dirt. Yes, I'm the lone stuntman that made a lover out of Bert.
West Coast kid.